This video is part 4 of 5, where we will be focusing on the net present value example. Refer to part 1 of 5 for the project selection theory. You can go to my YouTube channel, Pieter Haremeyer, and select the playlist Basic Project Selection Techniques. The other videos that forms part of this series is part 2 of 5, which is a payback period example, part 3 of 5, which is a return on investment example, and then part 5 of 5, which is an internal rate of return example. So we start off with project A and project B, and we've got a cash flow for project A and a cash flow for project B. For project A, we've got an initial investment of $150,000. And for year one, a cash flow, which is our income minus expenses, of $80,000. For year two, $55,000. Year three, $50,000. Year four, $25,000. And year five, $20,000. The formula that we're going to use is a present value, is the future value divided 1 plus I to the power n. For this project, we've got an interest of 8% per year, and a cash flow for project A, and a cash flow for project B. So in year 0, we've got minus $150,000. Now we're going to calculate the present value for year 1, which is $80,000, our future value, divided by 1 plus I, which is 0.08, to the power n, which is 1. For year 2, it's $55,000 is our future value, divided by 1 plus 0.08, which is I, to the power 2. For year 3, it's $50,000 divided by 1 plus 0.08 to the power 3. For year 4, it's $25,000 divided by 1 plus 0.08 to the power 4. And the same for year 5. It is $20,000 divided by 1 plus 0.08 to the power 5. Now our net present value, which is the sum of all our present values, equals to $42,908. And we can do the same now for project B, using the formula to calculate the present values of the cash flow of each year. And the net present value for project B is $13,264. And we will select project A, which have the highest net present value. Thank you for watching this video. If it was helpful, please like it. Or you can click on the link below to watch some of my other project management related videos. Or you can type Pieter Haremeyer in the YouTube search to find my YouTube channel.